Doctor, she's conscious.
It is now the year 2045.
This must be so overwhelming for you, sweetheart.
And I thought you might want to finally take a look, so.
I love you, Mommy.